I didn't want to tell anybody. But they'd all know.
Righto, now, you see the tender at the back of the locomotive, it's divided into two, it's got water at the bottom and coal on top. I did say we use 1.5 tonne of coal today. From Gympie to here we use 8,000 litres of water and it holds 14,000. So if your maps are right, we have to fill it up before we go back up again. Now get the glare on the side of the tender.
Yes. Yeah.